something that I heard a long time ago. Don't wait to be a great man or a great woman. Be a great boy and a great girl right now. And how do you do that? Get involved. You know, find a cause. Find a cause that you can believe in. But don't neglect your studies. Practice leadership. Go into extracurricular activities. But at the same time, find a worthy cause. I found my cause in Red Cross a long, long time ago, 45 years ago. I used to just join my mom, but I wasn't in the Red Cross until I was 22. Then I started raising money. And then look at what's happened, you know. You find self-worth when you volunteer. That volunteerism taught me to lead in Subic Bay, taught me to lead in Olongapo.